probability that a pen manufactured by a factory is be defective is 1 by 10. If 12 such pens are manufactured, what is the probability? First one is exactly 2 defective, second one at least 2 defective, none of them are defective. So this is the problem on binomial distribution. So binomial distribution formula is P of x is equal to mcx p power x q power n minus x. So here given probability of defective pen, p is equal to 1 by 10, that is 0.1. Next one, probability of non-defective pen, that is q, is equal to 1 minus p, that is equal to 0.9. So then here n is equal to 12. So here first one, exactly 2 defective, probability of exactly 2 defective means p of x is equal to 2. Direct we have to substitute in the formula, that is n is equal to here 12, n c x, x is equal to 2. So 12 c 2, p value 0.1 whole square, q value 0.9 whole power n minus x means 12 minus 2, that is 10. So simplify this value, then we are getting 0.2301. So next one is probability at least 2 defective. Probability at least 2 defective means p of x greater than or equal to 2. So or we have to take it 1 minus p of x is 0 plus p of x is equal to 1. Then substitute that values, 1 minus 12c 0, 0.1 whole power 0, 0.9 whole power 12 minus 0 plus 12c 1, 0.1 whole power 1 into 0.9 whole power 12 minus 1, that is 11. So value is 0.341. So next one, third one is probability of no defectives, means that is p of x is equal to 0. So that is equal to 12c 0 into 0.1 whole power 0, 0.9 whole power 12. So simplify this value, then that is equal to 0.2824. So here next problem is the probability that a person aged is 60 years will live up to 70 is 0.65. What is the probability that out of 10 persons aged 60, at least 7 of them will live up to 70? So answer is here, let x is equal to, then we have to take binomial variate x. X is equal to number of persons aged 60 years living up to 70 years. So given here, p value is equal to 0.65 and q value, q is equal to 1 minus p, 1 minus 0.65, that is equal to 0.35. Next one is, then we have to take binomial variate, the binomial distribution formula, that is here p of x is equal to ncx p power x q power n minus x. N is equal to, here they are asking, then probability that out of 10 persons I aged 60 years. So that's why here n is equal to 10. So then we have to find out at least 7 of them will live up to 70 years. So that is equal to p of x greater than or equal to 7. X greater than 7 means x is equal to 7 plus p of x is equal to 8, p of x is equal to 9 plus p of x is equal to 10. So therefore substitute in the binomial distribution, then we are getting here 10c7, 0.65 whole power 7, 0.35 whole cube plus 10c8, 0.65 whole power 8, 0.35 whole square plus 10c9, 0.65 whole power 9, 0.35 whole power 1 plus 10c10, 0.65 whole power 10, 0.35, 10 minus 10 is 0. So 10c7, 10c8, 10c9, 10c10. So then we have to simplify like this. And here 10c10 is similar to ncn, or nc0 is equal to also 1. So therefore p of x greater than or equal to 0, value simplify, and then we are getting the answer is 0.5138. So this is the solution of this problem. Okay.